And we're on.
Welcome back. Once again, we are AudioPilots.
Yeah.
Thank you everyone for coming out.
Hey,
thank you for this crowd. Tuning in too, oh, yeah. For those of you that are watching us live on the net. Appreciate it. Appreciate the comments.
Anybody got a dollar?
Alright. I'm about to whip open a little bit of cool jams right here from a band everybody likes. Well, most of them. It's something about going into town and getting a little something. This one's called Tush.
Rip it off!
And if I catch you coming back my way, I'm gonna serve it to you. But that ain't what you want to hear, but that's what I do. We'll be right back.
That's one of our originals. It's called Passing the Days with a Z. If you go to look it up on SoundCloud or Reverb Nation or Facebook.
For this one. Alright. I want to throw a little Seeger out there for y'all. This is about people that you know you love to death, but for some reason they just can't get past themselves. This one's called Still the Same. We'll be right back.
shine a lot.
Oh, man. Like, my eyelids are like,
dilated.
Yes. Is it night time yet?
Somewhere.
Exactly. I think it is like a rush yard or something.
Yeah.
We want to bring you another original right now. It's called 3D. Once again, we are AudioPilots. You can find us on Facebook. I also want to thank you all again for coming out. We'd like to ask you to give yourself a round of applause right now for being here. Good up.
Anyway. Sweet! Anyway, again, she said, thank you for coming out. This is The River's Edge. We are AudioPilots, and you guys are the audience. And we love you to death. Anyway, 3D. Sing along.
Up here on stage, and we got any disapprovals?
Go for it.
We And if you're listening in on the internet, this part is not for anyone under the age of 18.
Whatever.
Yeah.
Oh, is that what it is?
Yeah.
More like
obscenities and profanities.
Yeah.
This is our last song for the day, by the way. This is a song I wrote 5 months into learning to play bass, which I've just been playing a little over 2 years now. But the band appropriately named the song for me. It's called Cheryl's Punk Song. We hope you guys like it. It's a little hard, hitting, and punk.
Thank you, Cheryl.
Just remember, keep it rocking.
Thank you, Mike. Yeah, Mike, I feel good, right?